and one of the last old-fashioned epic films made by MGM to enjoy great success. Set between 1839 and 1889, it follows four generations of a family as they move westward from the state of New York to the Pacific Ocean. The fundamental idea behind the film was to provide a retelling of the progress of westward migration and development in America. In this Western fantasy, arranged for band by Robert Hawkins, we hear the opening theme, now used by Iowa Public Television on their state fair broadcasts, along with A Home in the Meadow, I'm Bound for the Promised Land, No Goodbye, On the Banks of the Sacramento, When Johnny Comes Marching Home Again, and Battle Hymn of the Republic. Here are the musical highlights from How the West Was Won.
Thank you.